It's the final one of the day, the signature movements of the Army Air Corps.